/Kent State, Ohio State. It's Cam Tassari on the right of your screen, Ian Miller on the left. And nice tie there.
Hard pace, Cam. You keep the pace hard. Good hard pace.
You're right.
Looking inside trip himself is Miller. Tassari looking for a low shot.
Go, leg attacks, leg attacks, leg attacks.
And drag to an attack, Miller.
Stay on his head, good work, Cam.
Tassari drops down in the stance, check.
Good, get him underneath you. Good. They have you on his head.
Go get one.
We got 1:20 left in the first period. Still scoreless.
Got a minute.
Come on, get one here.
And there's an attempt. Here's a shot from outside. Miller comes up with an underhook. Ducks. Good action. Now Tassari with the underhook, moving forward.
Don't get comfortable there.
Circle out of that. Good. Snap. Tassari gets warned here. Kicked out by Tassari. Tassari moving forward with an underhook. Short time. A lot of action, but no points in the first period. Tassari up to his feet, Rambis. And that's the first point of the bout. We got 1-0.
Circle.
Battling in ties here. Heavy hands, these guys need good setups to score. The level of wrestling it for these freshmen is unbelievable.
1 minute.
Work hard, Ian.
Work hard. Duck. And Miller in on a leg attack. He's lifted. And scores the takedown. Really pops. Tassari on his throat. Now gets the turf. Looking for a ball is Ian Miller. Ian Miller can score big points for Kent. And Tassari, he is tough. Comes up off his back. Now he's looking for a headlock. A lot of action right here on the end. Quick, excuse me, 1-0. And man, Cam Tassari got dropped on his head. These guys are tough. Good action there. 7-2 now. Miller takes a big 5-point lead with 20 seconds left in the second. What?
One, two.
You're fine. Get your one here.
Jassari's coming up to his feet. Miller's going to try to ride him out the rest of this period, which is 12 seconds left.
Keep it down.
3 seconds. Wow, what a good period. And a great one for Ian Miller. Jassari, he's got his work cut out for him, but his kid's in shape. He can wrestle hard. He's known for putting big points on the board. Miller is on the mat. Jassari on top, has that leg tied up. That opposite boot. Miller planted on the mat here. And there's a stall warning Miller. Boot comes in Jassari, he might be looking power half.
Wrestle hard here! Right here, Ian, fight for the position! No! Tap your own wrist! Tap your own wrist!
Keep wrist!
59 seconds, riding time moving forward into Jassari's favor. It's up to 25 seconds.
To his back! On his feet, to his back!
It's still in control is Jassari. They have not given him an escape yet. Now that'll make it 8-2. 35 seconds. Tassari's going to be looking for the big one. Jassari short front headlock. He's going to look for the big one. Might not even be looking for just a takedown. There's another stall against Miller. Makes it 8-3. And 2 seconds left. Miller's gonna take this one. 9-5. One big flurry decided this match. Two warriors. I'm sure we're gonna see a lot more of these guys.